Most of all, because I know pain, and I want so badly to be good.